morning to all. Myself, B. Gobul, their maintainers, and Chopra, near Dinagaran. We are doing fine year in the Department of Electrical and Electronic Engineering, Muthayamma Engineering College. We have done a project, solar power based multipurpose agriculture robot with leaf disease detection. Our guide is C. Ram Kumar, Assistant Professor, Muthayamma Engineering College, Chubli Department. Our project objective is detect disease in the leaf. Next, my teammate explain our project components.
This is a color sensor, Bluetooth module, Arduino Uno microcontroller, 12 volt battery, 9 volt battery, relay, DC to DC boost converter, solar panel, pump motor.
In our project, we have a color sensor to detect the leaf. The leaf with a disease detected by the programmed Arduino Uno and the signal sent to the relay. The relay is act as a switch to run the pump motor. We have a 4 relays to control the forward, backward, left and right. And we have a battery to for this relay.
Start
panel to charge the battery through boost converter. The Bluetooth module is used to control the device through mobile.
Our project conclusion is